about kind of the team chemistry?
You know, it felt good. We've been working all summer, all preseason scrimmages, beating each other up in practice. So it finally feels good to go out and just play someone else and execute on defense.
Tell about the team, I guess, what's to work on from now until Tuesday?
Box out is definitely one of them. Defensive rebound. I think finishing in the paint, the contact, basically everything that we can control, transition defense, just our key things that we work on every day.
How's your foot feeling?
Great.
Yeah. Well, what's that thing you were doing there with Coach?
I went to a doctor. Well, it was not even a doctor, just a specialist who wants to like the body. And he said my left hip was tight, and that's probably caused my ankle injuries, because the body is, your ankle's offline if your hips offline. So you just loosen up your hips.
What was that, like a bungee kind of?
Yeah, bungee around your knees, and you basically just pulling it apart for a second, loosens up your hips, and you arch your back.
So is that gonna be something we see you doing all year, when you come out of games, just over there to the?
So I'm not just sitting there just getting cold. So by the time I get back, I'm ready to run in the game.
Has Angus Mitchell slotted you a lot in practice, like we're sorry?
Never has. But that was a good swap by him. But no, he's never has a lot of my shot.